What really fuels your art is the courage to express yourself. And just sometimes you get kicked in the nuts for it.